blessed by the vision set before me. Now things could be better, things could be worse still. See the glass half full and half empty. I'm giving thanks for all that I have seen. All the places in the world where I have been. All that I am and all that I will be. I owe it to you.
Shout out.
But there's no
fire. No lightning, no thunder, just love. I got convert the brother. Yes, so when you see your sister fall and I slow the rocks, no mother condemn the sister, cause Christ are the one. Yes, he's the one who overcomes Satan. So he's the one who will choose us to see the promised land. When the devil I got make some fuss, when him hear God people and show for Jesus. Jesus. I watch you now.
No persecution, no one we not condemn. No. Come forward, let me talk about the problem. Yes. And face your fast to one another, make we step on them. Cause so we are gonna make it in a Zion. All things are past, I am a new man. Look at me now, I am a new creation. What I used to be, then I am a different reflection. No more sin, no more deception. No more lies, no condemnation. I'm redeemed, I am a new foundation. Me overcome by the blood of the Lamb, positive
as the devil, I got make some boss. When him hear God, people are shout for Jesus. Gotta watch out now. Him better run or hide, why? Cause I know for your ball of man, Jesus, name we have. Yes, some devil, I got make some boss. When him hear young people are bad for Jesus. Gotta watch out now. Him better run or hide, why? Cause I know for your ball.
Our mission at WIAMB Radio is to bring awareness of all genres of music and artistry throughout the nation. Here at WIAMB, we support all aspects of the entertainment industry. My goal is to create awareness of all the underdogs like me who are really working hard to achieve all their dreams.
So welcome to WIAMB Radio, where we say anything is possible. I am Miss Vince, CEO and founder of WIAMB Radio. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in with me today on Gospel Sundays. I'm sorry. I know you guys is like, where is this girl at? You know, she said she was going to read out of this book or whatever, but I've been doing a lot of things, so I just wanted y'all to hear some music for a little while. You know, get y'all in the mood to talk to me just for a quick second. I'm going to read out of 2 Corinthians chapter 11, verse 1 through 4. It's concerns of their faithfulness. Today's topic was about faith. What do you have faith in? Why is faith so important? You know what I mean? Like, what is the meaning of faith? You know, I believe in a lot of stuff. I do. But one thing can't anybody say I don't believe in is God. You know, I believe in God. I might not worship him and praise him and go do everything like I'm supposed to be doing, you know, but I believe in a higher power. I believe in God. So it's a lot of stuff and struggles and things that I've been through in my life that I had to keep faith and seek that higher power and seek God. You understand what I'm saying? It's a lot of different denominations tuning in with your girl right now. So, you know, I don't want to be disrespectful to anybody because we here at WIAMB support everybody. We want Gospel Sundays to be your Gospel Sundays. If you have a higher power and your music is might be a little different from ours, but it's gospel music, send it to me. You know what I mean? It's what we consider gospel music. So, you know, I just want everybody, you know, just to tune in. But we're talking about faith today and concerns for faithfulness. I have a lot of people concerned about people's faith. A lot. And like Joseph. Oh, let me not call him out on him. Like my little cousin, put it that way. You know, he believes in a higher power. He believes in God, too. I don't think he call him God. He might call him something else. But he believes in God, like, because he says, like, me and him had them serious talks, them Christianity talks. Like, he was like, yeah, Gampy raised us in the church, but, you know, we've seen the things that happen.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? In the church.
Yeah.
And that's just real stuff. It's a lot of things that happen. It's a lot of things that happen in all denominations, churches.
I think sometimes, like, the devil just comes in between religion.
Yeah.
I don't care if you're a Buddhism or if you study Buddhism or voodoo or whatever. You know what I'm saying? If you live in a peaceful, if you're a peaceful person, you're trying to live a good life, then, hey, that's what fits you.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying?
That's what you need. That's what everybody needs.
Yeah.
I don't care.
God said that.
You do fit you, you might try to live peaceful, but Satan always going to come.
That's right. The devil's always lurking.
Of course. But no. What I'm saying is, don't get me wrong, he's always lurking, but if that religion right there is calling you not to do wrong, then I can't disagree with you.
Right. You're doing good.
Yeah, you're doing good.
You're doing good.
Because it's better than you.
Yeah, it's better than you. It might not be for me, but it's good for you, then it's okay.
It's good for you, right? Everybody is human, but everybody is different. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
everybody
I love the Lord's word to give you a guideline.
Right.
A guideline. You know, they said the Bible is the book of life.
That's a guideline.
It's a guideline. But it's so many different kind of versions. That's the man's guideline. You know, I just want to go by the higher power's guideline. You know, just like you were saying the other day, how people say Jesus. We're in the Hebrew Bible. Did you ever see a letter J?
Yeah.
Where?
I do have my questions. Right, but that don't mean
I've never seen a Hebrew Bible. You ever seen a Hebrew Bible?
It's not a Hebrew Bible. I said the Hebrew is the language.
Hebrew is the language.
Yeah, but that's okay. But that's the Bible, right? If they got a Hebrew, you ever seen it in Hebrew? Because they said the Bible was originally written in Hebrew.
It is.
It's Hebrew, wrote in Hebrew.